All right, what are you watching? What are you watching? Brings me meaning to sex like a Hoover. No, stop. Stop.
Reasons why my friends won't let me charge my phone in public.
Ow, you could at least have spit on it first. Really? Typical bloke. You could at least have let me finish first.
The first guy in your camera roll is your secret boyfriend.
Calling my BF nicknames, but they get weirder and weirder.
Hello, my little erupting volcano. Hello, my beefsteak tomato.
That was horrendous. I'd rather you call me a fucking slur.
Hello, my little half-eaten lasagna.
Oh my god, I'm gonna throw up.
Hello, my Webster dictionary.
I'm gonna throw more than a Webster fucking dictionary at your head.
A warning for all red-blooded, courageous, patriotic Americans. Communists will try to turn you gay by tricking you into saying the word penis. No, no, wait, no, damn it!
Leave my room!
You cheeky little shit, you'll think twice about talking to me like that again.
That's what you get.
That super awkward moment when you want to call someone a homophobic slur, but TikTok won't let you use slurs, so you have to type it in letter by letter, but it shows up in the other person's notifications as GAF.
Today, we are going to invite those who tell us to just cheer up when we are feeling our sads to kindly bugger off. I mean, really, Daryl, do we tell you to just cheer down when you are annoyingly happy? No.
What's a gender-neutral way to say sir or ma'am? Like, thank you, sir, thank you, ma'am.
So for any Americans watching this, in the UK, we actually already have a term that we use that's gender-neutral instead of sir or ma'am. We use it every single day. The word is dickhead. You're right, dick.
I wanna get in trouble. I wanna start a fight. Na 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 na. I wanna start a fight. Na 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 na. I wanna start a fight. So
put your hand.
Thor made me do that.
Video that lives in your head rent-free.
Professional drag queen. I just wanted to be a star any way I got it. I said if I didn't become a star by 35, I was just gonna become a serial killer.
Well, girl, how old are you? I'm getting nervous.
Shit, my glasses empty. That sucks. So if you do
da-dun-da-dun-da-da-da-da-dun, where the fuck's my daddy? Da-dun-da-dun-da-da-da-dun, oh wait, there he is. Give me my fucking money.
Turning racists into drag queens, part... I don't know who told him that this is a good profile picture, but I'll take it. Imagine looking like this and then turning down sex because your partner had sex with a black guy. I mean, I don't really know who's going after his 1-inch long, 3-inch wide tuna can dick, but whoever you are, go off. I hate all the lip stickers that are like slightly open mouthed because it makes everyone look like fucking Debbie Ryan. Oh, I've had it up to here with these Texas guys. All right, wig time, wig time, wig time. She's a blonde. And now we gotta get some stickers and we're done.
Look at all these creepy puppets.
Oh, that one's terrifying.
Drag names for every profession. Drag realtor, Selma Kondo. Drag lawyer, labia corpus. Drag therapist, my emotions. Drag English teacher, allegory. Drag marine biologist, Mary Anna Trench. Drag car salesman, Toyota Thong. Drag shoe salesman, Nike Minaj. Drag 18th century female author, Jane Austentatious.
No, I saw you.
Bye. Michael Myers literally saw me on the balcony and he said bye and he fell down.
I'm right here.
He was like, bye girl. I saw you, yeah. You were right next to him.
Do you want the door open or closed? What's going on?
I'm so scared. Oh my.
Nice day.
Drag names for every profession, part two. Drag scientist, test tubes. Drag caveman, Mia Vulva. Drag preschool teacher, Ella Menopee. Drag feminist scholar, Frida Nip. Drag bus driver, on your left. Drag sex worker, Aisha Boutte. Drag marriage counselor, Ariana Brake. Drag dietitian, Jolene Cuisine.